Hey, what about flowcharts? What are they?
Hey noob. They are like pseudocode, but represent algorithms in a diagram.
So they are also structured like pseudocode, but it's like writing stuff using pictures?
Yes, different symbols represent different parts of the algorithm.
Can you give me an example?
Yes, for instance, beginning and ending parts of the algorithms are represented by ellipses. Flowcharts are great for people who aren't that technically minded or who understand things visually.